DJ, we like to start it up.
Yeah, this is Dirty Promesa from the South Bronx 10451 area, repping that corporate takeover promotion. Right now I'm here with 5v5. We up in 410 West 47th Street, man. He about to rip the stage, man. New up and coming artist, and he rips it all hard body, you know what I'm saying? So just a little interview I'm about to give him and let him know that we out here. What I do, like everybody know, I like to share and promote other artists out that's trying to blow up in this game or become established in this game. So this is 5v5, man. Just let them know a little bit about yourself, like where you come from, your style, your grace, you know. Just let them know a little something.
First off, shout out to my homie Cooper TakeOver for, you know, already
having me. Thank you, man. I appreciate that.
We out here, 5v5.
To the top, I'm like a light away. Eating this shit up, I'm like a microwave. They wanna ride the wave. It's hard to say. I got a lot of sons like it was Father's Day. Counting all these funds, I'm all about my pay. Stacking all these ones like it's Monopoly.
So how long have you been performing, doing what you do, man?
I mean, I've been doing it for a couple, you know, for a little minute right now. Probably a couple of, maybe about 1 or 2 years right now. You know, after the name, I'm still establishing.
Still learning how to just, everything works out with this, right?
Yeah, you know, I did a couple of things, though. You know, a couple of shows, little radios, you know, situations here and there.
Well, you know, Dirty Promesa, I'm here, man. I'm always, like I say, I'm here to support everybody. If I get to everybody, venue to support them, give them the love and the shares, then that's what I do, you know what I'm saying? But I appreciate you, know, taking this time out to give me this little interview for the corporate takeover promotions, you know, and I'm here to support you, wait for you to get up on stage while I get the technical tech details worked out. Anything else you'd like to share to the audience and my fans and everything out there? The camera's yours, brother.
If it ain't Saucy Gang or Corporate Takeover, I'm slipping right now. That's all it is, man. BX stand up all day, man. 5v5 signing off. Corporate Takeover.
Right up. Thank you, brother. Appreciate it. All right, look out for 5v5, man. Repping the South Bronx. The Bronx always did, man. It just hating on this, you know what I'm saying? So this is what we're going to do, man. We're going to ride this out right now, and we're going to check out my man 5v5. So check out his videos coming up right now.
Promotions. This is LAV and his new video, Love Me Not. It's a deep song. It's about love. It's about bullshit. You know, something relatable that y'all can, you know, understand. So check it out. Seen it first.
Aunque tú no me quieres, yo te sigo amando. It hurts, how can you ever deserve? If you want us to came first, then why do you lie? Cause you're causing me to feel worse. Well, I'll get for real, it feels like I'ma be killed in spirit. But I'm real, so I feel like I care what you're with it. The pain is driving me insane, the shame. I never take the blame, you never take the blame. Everything's the same, nothing's gonna change. You both know it, that's why we still remain. Then everybody dies and wants us to quit. When we split, it's like an insane obstacle hits. Then we hug and we kiss, cause in spite of all of this, I'ma love you to the day that is a bucket I could kick. Cause you say you love me, maybe you do. But I know who I'm talking to, so I'm thankful. We ain't tied to not, cause I love you, and you love me not. You try to lie to me, but I know the truth. You tryna hide from the feeling that's haunting you. When I proposed to you, you told me no. I hold on to you, but you let me go. ¿Qué pasa? Porque tú me rechazas. Every time I seem to go, tú nunca estás en casa. Ya basta, cause I had it with you and your bad attitude. And I wish that I could drop you like a bad habit too. Though I shouldn't and I couldn't, cause you know that I wouldn't. Even if I tried hard, but habits die hard. My God, it's so hard to put in my guard. Mamacita, deja esta jugando con my heart. You was the first one that I thought about when I was in bed. Woke up in the morning, couldn't get you out of my head. Enough said, wonder if you remember the stuff said. My honesty was a virtue, it was never meant to hurt you. It's amazing how you wanted a fellow a little different. But once I came along, you reacted a little distant. Think what you want, girl, cause I ain't dissing you. I just wanna let you know that my love's unconditional. And in addition, you acting kinda strange. I think you kinda changed. Can't help but complain about the pain that I feel inside. I'm tired of all the lies. No need for alibis, I can see through all the skies. So what you thinking bad of me? And why do you shove me? When that just gives me the impression that you still love me. No matter how much you run, no matter what you done, no matter what you do, I'ma still put it through. Because you say you love me, maybe you do. But I know who I'm talking to, so I'm thankful. We ain't tied or not, cause I love you. And you love me not. You try to lie to me, but I know the truth. You tryna hide from the feeling that's haunting you. When I proposed to you, you told me no. I hold on to you, but you let me go. You say you love me, maybe you do. But I know who I'm talking to, so I'm thankful. We ain't tied or not, cause I love you. And you love me not. Now you say you hate me, I know you do. Cause I know who I'm talking to, so I'm thankful. We never tired or not, cause I still love you. And you love me not.
Takeover Productions.
Productions, but
this
that's okay.
Fashion Whore DLC coming to you from 104.51.
Attention, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bad Bad Train without going express. There's another local 4 train right behind this one. Once again, this train doesn't go express. Think the night is next.
Yo, so A-Waves, man, I know where you come from. But introduce yourself to the world of Corporate Takeover Promotion fans out there, man.
So my name is A-Waves. I'm from 151 in Morris, South Bronx, Melrose section of the Bronx. And I represent the Weatherman Underground and coming out of the Bronx. So this is where we're here, the Session 16 show, the first of seven that we're going to be running throughout the summertime. And I'm here with the Corporate Takeover Promotion. And we're going to be repping that hard all day.
Check out. So A-Waves, man, how can the followers follow you, man? You know, for the people to link up and follow you throughout your...
Yeah, they could go on awavesmusic.com. You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, everywhere on A-Waves Music. Everything is A-Waves Music, so awavesmusic.com and A-Waves Music.
Word up.
All in first.
It's a good one, man. I've seen the young man grow. I'm not going to put me on the spot myself, show my age. But, yo, I'm happy for what you're doing.
Thank you.
Dead serious.
Appreciate
I'm here to rep and see you and a bunch
appreciate
of other artists coming up. Thank you for the interview.
Absolutely.
And this, yo, A-Waves about to hit the stage. Once again, we up at Session 16 on 410 West 47th Street. Check out these series that he's putting on, man.
Thank you.
Rep them, man. And once again, much love,
appreciate
man.
Appreciate it, brother.
All right, people.
All right, peace.
Yours, next time the store, my soul, his name is Golden, I'm not sure, the soldier yours, I know, in my town,
MC, no nurse, but I'm patiently moving, cause there's room for improvement. Fuck the vacancy, we're nation under one God. Just pray for me, but don't wait for me. These trains are off the tracks, in fact, I think they made for me. If I don't make it, you can blame it all on the four line. Uptown, uptown is where I call mine. So you can pray for me, but just don't wait for me. These trains are off the tracks, in fact, I think they made for me. If I don't make it, you can blame it all on the four line. Uptown, uptown will be approaching yours. Next stop, the clothing store, but my soul is good as gold. I'm not sure who sold you yours.
Doing out there, this Dirty Promesa from the 10451 in the South Bronx area. I'm right now at 410 West 47th Street, ready to check out the venue. This is Rah-Rah Mateo. He's about to hit the stage up, do his thing on the hip-hop scene. So he's an up-and-coming artist trying to get established in the game and show his skills to the people. So, you know, Rah-Rah Mateo, like to give my hands a gesture to much love and doing what you do. Just let the people know who are you about, where you from, you know, where your style of flow, how they can get you, Instagram, Facebook, Reverb Nation. Let the world know who you are right now. This is your opportunity, man. And this, I like to say thank you, too, for giving me the time for this interview to rep you, man. So
thanks,
give the world a little something tonight.
Hey, how's it going, y'all? This is Rah-Rah Mateo from Harlem, New York.
Harlem in the house.
Definitely. My style is definitely horrorcore. So this is going to be about concepts with horror movies. You know, and basically, if you're familiar with Big L, Eminem, like that kind of style.
Yeah.
So that's pretty much it with the whole dark scene. And we're pretty much here on Session 16. And this is the first of the series. We got plenty more coming up, plenty more shows, different artists. So you can pretty much say this is the first annual of it. And I can't even say annual because that's yearly. But still, this is like the beginning of the series. So just, you know, stay put. And as far as following me, we got Twitter. Instagram and Facebook, and that's all Rah-Rah Mateo. It can't get more simple.
Sometimes some people need a little spelling, so just definitely give them a little spelling of what Rah-Rah, because Rah-Rah can be spelled anyway, you know?
It's just as basic as hearing a cheerleader go Rah-Rah. R-A-H Mateo. M-A-T-E-O. It can't get more simple than that. That's on the SoundCloud, too. Please check out the SoundCloud where you can check out bonus material, you know, singles. You know, if you're not comfortable with checking out, like, a playlist of mixtapes, you know, and that's pretty much it. And let me give a huge shout out to Corporate Takeover for getting this whole thing, you know, done and established. These dudes, they're coming up, and it's nothing but realness, man. Underground hip-hop, underground music overall, man. Because once you start with hip-hop, you're going global after that.
Yeah, so just tell the audience how long you've been doing this, what you've been doing in your craft, your skills, and that's a unique style that you took, that you let them know. Would you say it was again?
They refer to it as horrorcore, and that's basically it's basically me talking about life, or it could be my personal life, but this is with different styles. But as far as different styles, I'm referring to like nothing but dark stuff, you know, and if I'm talking about life, I'm taking different topics and I'm using like horror film concepts behind them, just to give it like another background, just to give it a little more shock value, because I feel like in this time of age, that's what people are, you know, most fascinated by. You know, so it's a little something different, because I know people are getting sick and tired. I know I'm getting sick and tired of cars, money, and drugs. Cars, money, and drugs it's been played out for years, man, decades. I can't even stress that enough, man.
I
really can't.
So once again, man, check out Rah-Rah. He's about to hit the stage up. You see him, he's about to rip it on stage.
Yes, sir.
And I'd like
to thank
again Rah-Rah for giving me the opportunity to interview
you. Thank you, man.
So for the Corporate Takeover Promotions, once again, it's Dirty Promesa. And I'm about to step to the stage. I'm about to see my man hit the stage up. So check him out right now.
Corporate Takeover. It's now.
Thank you.
Let's just start off with the music. I know y'all been waiting for way too long.
Yeah, it's cool if you do it and you want to tell me.
whoever's here, this is such a special moment that y'all witnessing. And we can pretty much say that we're gonna have a nice little talk here from me for like 2 minutes. That sounds long, right? Give y'all the most best experience I had all week, man. Because I know people working, they going hard. That's a Lucas reference. I hope y'all got that. That's horrible. That's horrible. But yeah, but get it on. That song was basically made with such an edgy feel that I want to give off. And you can apply it to anything. You don't have to be a gangster just to get it on. You know? If you're reading books, you can get it on.
Better than him. Leslie, I can raise you better than him. And we'll all have this family together again. But
series. Yeah, I really look into the concept behind the song, man. That's a little intense for y'all. I mean, at least for the little kids. We all adults here. But I want to elaborate more on Session 16, man, of how special this stuff is, man. Y'all don't even understand, man. But I think y'all ready for the next song. Yeah, we ready for the next song? Here we go. I think y'all ready. This one's Don't Think You're an All-Star. If you want to basketball court, let's get it.
I'm gonna perform for y'all, so it's just me. So I guess we can get into the track.
it's only right. Yeah, so I hope you're hyped for this one, because we're about to get real hype.
You both know it, that's why we still remain. Then everybody dies and wants us to quit. When we split, it's like an insane obstacle hits. Then we hug and we kiss, cause in spite of all of this, I'ma love you to the day that is a bucket I could kick. Cause you say you love me, maybe you do, but I know who I'm talking to, so I'm thankful. We ain't tied to not, cause I love you and you love me not. You try to lie to me, but I know the truth. You're trying to hide from the feeling that's haunting you. When I propose to you, you told me no, I hold on to you, but you let me go. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Por qué tú me rechazas? Every time I seem to go, tú nunca estás en casa. Ya basta, cause I had it with you and your bad attitude. And I wish that I can drop you like a bad habit too. Though I shouldn't and I couldn't, cause you know that I wouldn't. Even if I tried hard, but habits die hard. My God, it's so hard to put in my guard. Mamacita, deja esta jugando con my heart. You was the first one that I thought about when I was in bed. Woke up in the morning, couldn't get you out of my head. Enough said, wonder if you remember the stuff said. My honesty was a virtue, it was never meant to hurt you. It's amazing how you wanted a fellow a little different. But once I came along, you reacted a little distant. Think what you want, girl, cause I ain't dissing you. I just wanna let you know that my love's unconditional. And in addition, you acted kinda strange. I think you kinda changed. Can't help but complain about the pain that I feel inside. I'm tired of all the lies. No need for alibis, I can see through your disguise. So why you thinking bad of me? And why do you shove me? When that just gives me the impression that you still love me. No matter how much you run, no matter what you done, no matter what you do, I'ma still put it through. Because you say you love me, maybe you do, but I know who I'm talking to, so I'm thankful. We ain't tied or not, cause I love you, and you love me not. You try to lie to me, but I know the truth. You tryna hide from the feeling that's haunting you. When I proposed to you, you told me no. I hold on to you, but you let me go. You say you love me, maybe you do, but I know who I'm talking to, so I'm thankful. We ain't tied or not, cause I love you, and you love me not. Now you say you hate me, I know you do, cause I know who I'm talking to, so I'm thankful. We never tied or not, cause I still love you.